My son, you do not remember me. I am Jor-El. I am your father. By now you will have reached your 18th year, as it is measured on Earth. By that reckoning, I will have been dead for many thousands of your years. The knowledge that I have matters physical and historic. I've given you fully on your voyage to your new home. These are important matters, to be sure, but still matters of mere fact. There are questions to be asked, and it is time for you to do so. Here in this fortress of solitude, we shall try to find the answers together. So, my son, speak.
Who am I?
Your name is Kal-El. You are the only survivor of the planet Krypton. Even though you've been raised as a human being, you are not one of them. You have great powers, only some of which you have as yet discovered.
Come with me now, my son, as we break through the bars of your earthly confinement, traveling through time and space. In the sixth dimension, your powers will far exceed those of mortal. It is forbidden for you to interfere with human history. Rather, let your leadership stir others too. In this next year, we shall examine the human heart. It is more fragile than your own. As we pass through the flaming turmoil, which is the edge of your own galaxy, we will enter the realm of the red Krypton sun, source of your strength and nourishment, and cause of our eventual destruction. The planet Krypton, my son, your home, as it was. This year, we shall examine the various concepts of immortality and their basis in actual fact. The total accumulation of all knowledge spanning the 28 known galaxies is embedded in the crystals which I have sent along with you. Study them well, my son.
Over the past 12 years, we have reasoned out logical judgments.
By the time we return to the confines of your galaxy, 12 of your years will have passed. For this reason, among others, I have chosen Earth for you. It is now time for you to rejoin your new world to serve its collective humanity.
Live as one of them, Kal-El, to discover where your strength and your power are needed. But always hold in your heart the pride of your special heritage. They can be a great people, Kal-El, they wish to be. They only lack the light to show the way. For this reason, above all, their capacity for good, I have sent them you. My only son.